that is not in the BCCI hands. That will have, that has to be done from the government side. They give the clearances.
Last question.
Some ex-cricketers accused that BCCI, ICC favors for BCCI and Indian cricket. How do you see this accusation?
Sorry, say it again, sorry.
Some ex-cricketers, some Pakistan cricketers, some Bangladesh cricketers accused that ICC favors BCCI and Indian cricket. How do you see this accusation?
That's not fair. I don't think we are favored by the ICC. I mean, everyone gets the same treatment. So there's no way that you can say that India gets what difference do we get from the other teams? We don't really. We, considering India is a big powerhouse in cricket, but we are all treated the same.